compasses, well, magnets, and when you turn the north side on to the other north side, as you can see, it goes to the opposite side. But if I turn the southern side, they attract. So opposite poles, which is what each side is called, attract, which means they attach to each other. But if I were to put this red side on this red side, they do something which is called repel. If I put this white side back on, it'll go back on.